nation that there is a challenge before us.
Kids are not the reason that schools are failing, but moreover, schools are failing kids themselves.
How will we know when we've succeeded? It's actually quite easy. When every school in this country is a school that each one of you would be happy to have your own children attend.
I can't believe it's happening. I can't believe there are so many powerful people who are so invested.
We have to get people talking about it. We have to have young people demanding better quality.
I always understood the idea of my education being the real key to my destiny.
I believe something like 4 out of 10 people never graduate high school, and I know for a fact, like, I was almost one of those students.
This morning, she rang the bell at the opening New York Stock Exchange, and I heard you wanted to come on 106 and get your party on a little while using New York.
Taking an interest in you, someone loves you, and they recognize the importance of education.
Get schooled at AT&T. Want to connect you and a celebrity so you can learn how they make school work for them. The conversation's over, they'll autograph their phone and send it to you.
The Get School Challenge will motivate students to recognize their full potential.
We're going to chance any tour across the country.
Step up to the challenge. Go to GetSchooled.com to find out more.
A good education can take you anywhere you want to go. Come on, America, get schooled.
No matter what happens, what they cannot take from you is what you want.
Hey guys, it's your girl, Miss Kathleen, baby. I encourage you to step up to the Get School Challenge.
This is wild, man. I'm not even familiar with y'all.
Get schooled.
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 Real quick, everybody saw Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne.